Grand Rapids girls still looking for their first win of the season in the second half. Hermantown already up 2-0. Katrina Martin centers one, and Savannah Erickson finished things off for the net. They get the 3-0 lead. A little bit later, Thunderhawks keeper Mackenzie Cole in the first half runs out to snag this one, mishandles the ball. Katie High puts it in the net. Hermantown wins 5-0.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.